Hi, here's a quick tip for how to get solo public session in GTA 5 Online. Find the Rockstar created criminal records race and create a playlist with just the one race in it. Make sure it has only one lap. Load the playlist and start the race. When it reaches the screen with the restart option, select restart. Be patient, this will load you back into the playlist. As soon as it loads, quit. And that's it, it's as simple as that.
Am I alone?
Yeah, I'm alone!